Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Hope you are well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to MIEBS Home School. I am Bilal Hussain, Assistant Teacher of Mathematics of National Ideal English Version School District. Dear students, look, today our topic is exercise 3.1, question number 7, 8, and 11, and lecture number Yes, today in the previous class, I will discuss some formula. I hope you memorize that formula. With the basis of that formula, today I will solve the three problems. Okay? Let's start the class. Look, question number 7. You see, if a plus 1 by a equal to 2, show that a square plus 1 by a square equal to a power 4 plus 1 by a power 4. Dear student, you know the formula of a square plus b square. A square plus b square equal to what? We know a plus b whole square minus twice a. This is the corollary. Okay? I hope you know this corollary or formula. Okay? Now, look, write solution given that a plus 1 by a equal to 2. We have to show that a square plus 1 by a square equal to what? A power 4 plus 1 by a power 4. Okay? Now write left hand side, a square plus 1 by a square. We can write this like this way. Now see, this is like as a square plus b square formula. Okay? Apply now, that means a plus 1 by a whole square minus twice a 1 by a. Okay, now put the value a plus 1 by a equal to 2. You see, 2 square minus vanish, then 2 is equal to what? 2 square means 2 into 2, that means 4. 4 minus 2 equal to what? 2. Okay, that means we have got the result left hand side a square plus 1 by a square equal to 2. Okay. Now right hand side. Right hand side. Look, see, a power 4 plus 1 by a power 4. We can write like this way. Then 1 by a square. Okay, you see. Then you have to use the same formula, that means a square plus 1 by a square minus what? Twice a square 1 by a square. Now, what you got? A square plus 1 by a square minus 2. Okay, a square vanish. Now you see, this is also a formula. Now, we can write like this way, you see. Look, a square, this is a square plus 1 by a whole square, this part 2, this part 2. Now, whole square minus twice a b whole square minus okay. Now we do this, then a plus 1 by a equal to what? Put the value 2 square minus 2 c double square minus 2 is equal to what? 4. 2 square means what? 2 square means 2 into 2, that means 4.
See, 4 minus 2 whole square minus 2
is equal to what?
2 square 2,
that means 4
minus 2
is equal to what? Test student, observe, we have got left hand side equal to 2 and right hand side equal to also 2. Okay? Therefore, you write,
therefore, left hand side equal to right hand side. That should.
Okay? Test student, I hope you understood. Now, I will solve the question number 8. You see the question. If a plus b equal to root 7, a minus b equal to root 5, prove that 8ab into a square plus b square equal to 24. Dear student, this is actually called square root 7. But in short, we say root. Okay, actually this is square root 7. This is square root 5. Okay? Now, right.
Solution. Given that a plus b equal to square root 7, a minus b equal to square root 5.
Okay? We have to prove that
hab into a square plus b square equal to 24.
Okay?
Now write left hand side 8ab into a square plus b square.
Dear student, please observe carefully. This is very very important math. You see, this is a plus b equal to square root 7, a minus b equal to square root 5. This information is given. Using that information, you have to prove that the value of 8ab into a square plus b square equal to 24. Dear student, you see, can you write like say 4ab into 2? Okay, look, 4 to the 8, that means 8ab, and we know the formula or corollary of 4ab. Okay, 4ab equal to what?
We know 4ab equal to a plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square.
Okay? And 2 into a square plus b square. This equal to what? We know
a plus b whole square plus a minus b whole square.
Dear student, I told you in the previous class, I told you to memorize the formula. Okay? If without memorizing the formula, you cannot solve this type of problem. Okay? So this is very very mandatory for you to memorize the formula. Okay? Now we have to put the value. You see, all the math are depend on the formula. Look, now a plus b equal to what? Square root
7. Then a minus b equal to square root 5. Similarly, here square root 7, square root 5.
Now, yes, student. This is square root and 2. This will be vanish. Then you get 7. Similarly, square root and 2 vanish. Then you get 5. Look here. Square root and 2 vanish. Then you get 7 plus 5. Okay. Yes, student. Look. Now I will show you how the square root is vanished. Look, square root. Look, 7. Square root, that means half. 1 by 2 and 2 is equal to 7. 1 by 2 into 2. That means 2 to vanish, then we get 7. Okay? In shortly, you mind it. Square root and 2 will be vanish. Okay? Then we get only 5. Then similarly, square root and 2 vanish, then we get 7. Okay? Now, 7 minus 5 equal to 2 into 7 plus 5, 12. So 12 to the 24. Okay? And this is right hand side. Therefore, we write left hand side equal to right hand side. We have to prove that, so write proved. Okay, dear student, I hope you understood. Now I'll solve question number 11. You see, question number 11. If a plus b plus c equal to 6, a square plus b square plus c square equal to 14, what is the value of a minus b whole square plus b minus c whole square plus c minus a whole square? Dear student, look, I hope you know the formula. A plus b plus c whole square equal to what? A square plus b square plus c square, then plus 2 into AB plus BC plus CA. Dear student, you see, this formula I have discussed in the previous class. That means in lecture number 1, I have discussed this. Look, A plus B plus C whole square equal to A square plus B square plus C square plus twice AB plus BC plus CA. Okay? This is the main formula. That means in 5 number formula. Okay, for exercise 3.1, look, now corollary, if you want to determine the value of a square plus b square plus c square, then this is equal to what? You have to write a plus b plus c whole square minus 2 into ab plus bc plus ca. Okay, similarly, if you want to determine the value of 2 into ab plus bc plus ca, then we have to write like this. Look, a plus b plus c whole square minus a square plus b square plus c square equal to what? Twice ab plus bc plus ca. Okay? I hope you understood and you have memorized this formula. Now I'll solve on the basis of these two formula. Okay? So at first you have to write solution given that what is given, you see, a plus b plus c equal to 6, then a square plus b square plus c square equal to 14. Okay. Now, right, c minus c whole square, okay? That means you have to determine the value of this. Now, you have to break the formula. A minus b whole square equal to what? A square minus twice ab plus b square. Then, what is the formula? B square minus 2ac plus
plus c square.
Similarly, same formula. Okay, look. Even as whole square formula is a square minus 2ACB plus b square. Similarly, b square minus 2bc plus c square. Similarly, look, c square minus twice ac plus b square. Okay. Now, we have to simplify. You see, there is a square, then a square, that means 2a square, b square and b square, that means 2b square, c square and c square, that means 2c square. Okay, right now, that means we got 2a square, then 2b square and 2c square. You see, I have write, that means we have to take here common, that means this means 2a square, 2b square and 2c square. Minus, look, here is minus 2ab, here is minus 2bc and here is minus 2ac. You see, for these three terms, here is 2 common. That means we got 2 into ab minus minus plus bc minus, sorry, minus minus plus, that means CA or AC cell. Now we have to put the value. Look, what value is given? A square plus B square plus C square equal to what? 14. 14 is given. So right here, 2 into 14. Again, 2 into 14. A square plus B square plus C square equal to 14. So I have put this value. Now, I told you, what is the formula of 2 into AB plus BC plus CA? Okay, you say, what is the formula? You know the formula, A plus B plus C whole square, then what? A square plus B square plus C square. Okay? Now, 14 to the 28 minus minus A plus B plus C equal to what? This value is given. This is equal to what? 6 square square. And A square plus B square plus C square equal to what? 14. Put them. Okay. Now 28 minus 36 minus 14. Look, 6 are what? 36 minus 14. 6 minus 4, 2. 3 minus 1, 2. Okay, now subtract 28 minus 22. This is equal to what? 6. Okay, so this is the value of A minus B whole square plus B minus C whole square plus C minus A whole square. Dear student, this is our required answer. Okay, right answer. Answer is 6. Dear student, if you face in any problem in YouTube class, then I will discuss this in live class also. Okay, if you confuse in any topic or any line, okay, or any math, you ask me, then I will solve that problem. Dear student, no more today. You have to keep practicing at home. Stay safe, stay well. See you again.